Put your hands on the steering wheel.
You can't hear me? Why?
Step it up.
Why? Huh? Why? What the? Ow! Stop! Don't touch me!
Stop right now! Stop!
Don't hurt me!
We're starting with breaking news right now. Really tough body camera footage to watch. This video is from the Glendale Police Department as they moved to fire Officer Josh Carroll, who wound up resigning. Carroll was found to be in violation of department policy stemming from this tasing incident that happened back in June. We're continuing to work this story. We'll have much more for you tonight on 12 News at 10.